all the wrong things. And it will destroy us.
Another poor soul. Don't be afraid, you're doing his work, whether you know it or not.
Thank you. sisters. Maybe some girls that need blood.
You ain't old enough to be worrying about it. We have worse problems.
Throw some hair on your pepper, Timmy. Then you can talk about girls.
I hear something, I swear.
If we did, he could be our goat.
What in creation are you talking about?
He just likes to hear himself talk.
We need a goat.
His reason here.
To bear our realty, our gender. A small piece of flesh between us and the blade.
You want to give him to Gluskin?
That's the idea.
I don't want to get Gluskin's attention. He'll hurt us.
He'll hurt you.
A gift for the groom.
Him, the man downstairs, the man, very bad, very, very bad. God, oh God.
What do you think?
Oh, he'll do.
For once, I agree. He got away. The groom will have us.
Shut up.
are. Darling, can't hide from me. You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again and savored. Here we go. I've been a little vulgar, and I want to say I'm sorry. I just... You know how a man gets what he wants to know. But after the ceremony, I've made an honest woman of you. I promise I'll be a different man. A legacy to be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like...
must be just as eager as I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy the anticipation. Here, darling. This will help you relax. Try to bleed less.
No,
I know the fair sex often leads you in the same wounds with your suffering, but you really need to make an effort. No, I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody. Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth, like a little girl again. Now the more delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please! Go! Oh, God!
You've given up. You're ugly. You've given up. You know if you work straight enough.
Oh, God!
Bleed, please. You have amazing bone structure. Such soft skin. You're going to be beautiful. A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children. It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed. To grow our family. The incision will hurt. And the conception. And birthing is never easy. I'll make the cut fast. Just close your eyes. And see.
Get back here!
All of you, you all Thank you.